Jeremy Cochran on the play. Now, in the charge of the 12, Judy Payton.